So I am Ganesh
and I am Savi.
Once upon a time there lived a poor handsome king and a beautiful queen. They lived together. The castle was big and pink with six legs. Then one day there was a baby who was cute, and the baby was crying cutely. It was a girl, so since she was a girl, her name was Pinky.
The queen and king, they went to the beach. When they arrived to the beach, first they swam. Then they made a really big sandcastle. When they arrived, the baby was lost. They looked in the living room. The baby wasn't there. Then they looked in the kitchen, but the baby wasn't there.
Then they searched in the room, but the baby wasn't there. Then they asked and searched at people's houses, and finally they reached home and found the baby that lived happily ever after.